Got it.
Wow, you're a fucking piece of shit. I hate this game. You're a piece of shit.
Let's get raw into the news.
Let's get back into where we were at. Okay, I don't remember where we last left off, to be honest with you. I have no idea where we last left off. Secret up here, anything we miss? Okay, now we're in like the little junkyard area, okay. Right, I'm gonna let you guys read all through this, I'm not gonna go through that. The barren swamp entrance. Okay, we already have like a little glove thing, so switch grindstones. Yeah, I'm gonna get the fire one because I think that we're gonna. I saw something.
This place is... Okay, there's no easy way to say this, but it's a public graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it, but eventually had much bigger concerns. Grand exhibition's horrific solution spread this far, too?
I don't miss that.
I think it's just terrible to think about. Why am I thinking about it?
I missed that. I already played this shit in a minute. Okay, bam.
My apologies. I haven't played this in so long. I'm gonna be honest. It's been a little minute. So now we have to get our little controls and shit. Fuck it.
We're gonna keep going. Keep it pushing. Okay, those are like the little suicide dogs now.
Still going against puppets.
See what we got up in here.
Oh shit!
That came out of nowhere. Belfort Superior Insulator. Installation converter. Okay. Let's see what this does for a appendages parts and increase distribution resistance puppets. Self-defense against puppets. Absorb physical damage from puppets. Just wreck them like the little puppet thing. I don't know what the fuck that was, but okay. I can't reach that, but they can reach me. And I am dying. Oh my. Corruption. Fuck, man. Okay. Where's it at? Where's it at? Where's it at?
What the? Oh,
that. I don't know how the fuck I just died right there. I was not expecting that. Okay,
but we can't, we're back at the Stargazer now that we know that we're using puppet. We're going against puppets again. I'm gonna switch back to the. Switch back to the other blitz. This blue grinder. No, bro, we should be good. The drip look good with the long hair. Nah, come on, Bisset, gotta get down. We got the little dog thing right here. I let the intrusive thoughts win on that one. I ain't gonna lie to you. I let the intrusive thoughts win on that one. And I died because the god, that little spiral fucking dog. All right, lie or die, lie or die. Well, we just died, so we're not gonna lie. Oh. Wow.
Ugh. Gotcha, that time. You almost got me.
These dudes up there. Bear traps.
Yeah, those things right, almost got me.
What the fuck is that? Oh my god.
Wow, this little fucking mad clown puppet. How do you just... Okay. Oh my god. Oh my...
I deserve that. I really just deserve that. Wow.
What the f- Thank you.
too. This bitch out. So we got a little puppet, little fucker that we gotta kill. This little fat puppet up here. Oh, why did you do that? What are you doing? Dude, stop shooting the goddamn Legion cannons. I was just about to lose again. I was just about to die again to that. Any more bullshit? Oh, I almost just died to that. Somebody cross the bridge. Don't, please don't be a fucking. Alright. Let me get a little bit closer. Let me get a little bit closer. Let me get a little, because. Please don't collapse, bridge. Hear something like moving. Oh, okay, it's you. Got you. All right, heal up. Bye. Oh, let me go down here real quick. Let me adjust the situation, dress it real quick. Okay, it's you. That's what I hear. This little big footsteps is you. Alright, real talk, he's not gonna be that hard to kill. As I'm saying this. As I'm saying this, I need another Stargaze before I fight him. I don't want to die again, so I'm not going to do that. I'm going to go up here. Got it. Wow, you're a fucking piece of shit. I hate this game. You're a piece of shit. Of course, there's somebody who shoots me while I'm on the edge. Of course, it's never that simple. It's never that simple. And I'm all the way to... He's dead. We'll change this quick. Change that to this. And then we're gonna throw some throwables because the little gosh darn it. Little boss is upstairs, up the on top of the hill that's gonna be shooting down on us. We gotta get those, take those out real quick. And then yeah, potions. And this one we can go with this cat dust so we can try to sneak past. Didn't fucking reach him. Shit. They both shot me at the same fucking time. What?
Okay.
in one throwing cell. I got one chance, one opportunity to kill one of them. What the fuck, man? How did that not do that much damage? I'm happy that the clown fucking thing didn't spawn again. Yeah, now it's a different story now when I'm fully health and I have... It's a different story now. He just cracked me from the fucking depths of the earth just to kill me on it, book.
Okay. Now we can't forget that there's somebody shooting up here. I definitely block. Man, sometimes this game is so late with the inputs. I blocked on that last hit against that last fucking puppet that we would just fight. Fuck. I blocked. I know I fucking blocked. That was the fucking one that shot me earlier. Do I try it? Fuck, move on. So I can get a little sneak attack on it. Got it. Let's go. First try. What was you protecting? What was you protecting? Recharge amulet. Let me go check this out real quick. A recharge element. Restores HP continuously. Amulet can be equipped on a puppet. Okay. You know. Restores HP. It's a little slow, but you know, I like that. We got the HP and the stamina. It generates over time. Pull the lever, crunk. Ugh! Left or right? A little left.
Those damn alchemists.
Oh, dude's here.
Almost intolerable.
Oh shit, what's up, bro?
I don't care about those hotel people anyway. How do you do? It's quite odd that we should meet in a place like this.
Aldero.
Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before you. After all, I can elude the darkest monsters, the loftiest beings. In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well. I shall tell you something, since we're nearly peers. They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the swamp. It behaves like a crow, gathering shiny things. I have absconded with treasures from its lair, rare parts and weapons worthy of a hero. That catch your interest? If you're hunting ergo monsters, you might put that friendly tip to use. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey.
Show that swamp monster what you're capable of. You're a worthy hunter. And what's this? A gift for a rescuer. From a technician girl. I don't remember. I've saved so many of the common people. Anyway, thank her, I suppose. Oh. Oh dear. These gloves are a mess. They don't even fit. Is this a practical joke? My God, I never did like that girl. She's just like him. Oh, never mind. I thought you had better taste than this. How disappointing. Get these rags out of my sight. You're a worthy hunter.
I'm gonna fuck you too then, bro. You ain't...
You're a worthy hunter?
You ain't want that. Man, fuck you too then, bro. Reborn champion. Okay, I can either get the sword or the little thing. Temporary increases physical damage upon a successful attack. An amulet that can be equipped on a puppet, information, and memories. The useful movement can be imprinted and the symbol drawn out the special powers. Or I can get this little thing. I'm gonna be honest with you. I want the sword. The sword cool as shit. The sword look cool as fuck. I think I'm gonna get the sword because I don't need an amulet. Because I just got an amulet. Are these my amulets? Legion's blade handles. Defense parts. Amulets. Yeah, I just got it. I don't need one. Let me get this one. Thank you. Alright. Okay, buddy O'Connor. Go here. I had no idea that was there the entire time. Then I have to go all the way the fuck back. Oh my god, no. I gotta go all the way the fuck back again. I like this. That is slow as shit, though. It's not the fastest weapon, but it's really good. It's good. It's slow as shit to swing, but it do damage. That bitch do damage. I like this. And I can't sprint, so I'm gonna do a light draw.
It's... Oh my fucking god. Get down.
Thank you. circle, correctly. Thank you. So I'll tooth fuck with.
I said sawtooth pipe wheel. Wow. Sawtooth and a pipe. Oh, I forgot. Oh no! Can I get another Stargazer, please, so I can don't have to go all the way through that stupid-ass shit again? I was just wondering. I went through all that when I could have just turned around.
You're a worthy hunter.
Shit, I mean, I did not see that. This definitely looks like a mini boss area. I don't know how I died, but I just got hit with the fuck cannon. I just got sniped. I just got domed. Oh, I'm hurt. I'm even more hurt because all I had to do was go left.
Thank you.
That was bad news. Chill out. Chill out. Alright, let's go up here. Take out the little fucking cannon so no one can shoot us, and then we go back out there, go explore. Green monsters, whatever they think, it always floods puppets' bodies, but for what?
Oh, this is the one thing. Oh, yes.
Hey. I like that.
That's cold. That's cold as shit. I like this. This little fucking...
I like that. That's dope. Okay.
Big ass battle axe.
Yeah, that charging time. The charging time for this is slow as shit.
It do damage though. What's in it here? Oh my fucking god! Why? It's too slow. It's too slow. It's too slow. I can't fucking move. I can't move. And I'm back at where I was just.
like me not bound by the Grand Covenant. I thought I was forever alone. Without the Covenant, my kind hates me. Monsters, humans, puppets, they all hate me. But I want to be friends with humans. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? If you tell me how, I'll return the favor. I want to learn how to feel. Hello, my only friend. What did you... Clapping is... the mimicry of a joyful heart. It's good to feel alive. Thanks.
Okay.
Hello, my only. I see now how scary losing someone can be. I may not be able to cry, but I hope I can comfort others now. Thank you.
Alright, damn Ergo Fragment! Oh my god. I saw it, I heard that too. There's another one of those. There's two of them. Puppet of the future? I don't know what's going on. I don't want to. Two of them. Got a bow. Stable acquisition. Three! Oh my god, there's another one! I can't get in! Why are there so many red butterflies out here? I see the butterfly. They disappear. Fancy Viguini collection. Viguini connect. Oh, okay. got two of these big ass fucking robots I got forgot to kill. What happens if something over there? Status report the most successful case in the property to the rejection experiments. Did you guys read that? Not number 890. Damn, that's just forgotten.
Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble abode. You are still breathing. I must treat you quickly. Grant cannot have any more live patients. Trust me, it's better this way. 'Tis far nobler to die as a human.
Oh Lord, okay.
Hey, and if you're not alive, then you must be dead. That's just logic. In my judgment as a doctor, all should end while they're still humans.
Look at you, trying to fight with me. Trying to fuck with me, look at you. Leaning and shit. That's all that I got from you, just this little mask. That's all I got from you, this mask.
the files. Well, now we're in a little money. We're back with these now. These little fuckers. That. Oh my God. What are you doing? What is hitting me? What the fuck? Here, I gotta activate the Stargate. I have to.
Okay, we're going back to the hotel now. We're going back to the hotel before anything happens, okay?
At the house of Master Vanini's collection box. You are indeed full of surprises, sir. Patrons of prestige can always count on seeing a bit more than the average customer. I am talking about you, sir. Shall we pay a visit to the House of Vanini's private reserve?
Okay.
At the House of Vanini, even price...
Typically inducible with acid. Out the gate and getting that. That's gonna help out the gate. I gotta talk to her.
Hey, about my request last time. Did you give Alidoro the gloves? Phew. Even the union's advancement test didn't make me this nervous. All right. I'm ready. Tell me the truth.
I got you.
Did the gloves make Alidoro happy?
I got you.
What? His fingers are fine? That can't be right. And no, I'm not being precious about my work. When the workshop tower collapsed, the Hound lost a finger saving me. Something to puzzle over. In any case, thanks for doing your part.
Well.
You have a moment to talk about Alidoro? I know I sound obsessed, but when the workshop tower collapsed, he saved me. We could have starved to death trapped under the rubble. If it wasn't for Alidoro's sacrifice back then... I don't want to think about it. And yet I can't forget it. That's why it's so puzzling. It's not like his finger could grow back. Could you find out more about Alidoro for me? If I called it surveillance, would that be too cruel? In any case, we need to watch out. You be careful too. I know my way around.
Okay, alternate.